Okay, I thought it'd be good to video record. I don't do this stuff like this every day. I have never done it, in fact, but today I will do it. What you see here was where this thing was cooked. See this steam coming out? Yep, I'm gonna put this in here. Basically, what I have here is a chestnut. This video, because Joe Biden brought one time, a guy was with him, I think he was, well, he said to the guy, make a chestnut for them, yeah? And all this shit came out of cancer issues. I would never do this, what you see here, if it was not for the cancer game. This is how far the cancer game brought. That's why also this video. Because people like Lukashenko, Putin, Kaczynski, and already people like Andrzej Duda, Morawiecki, literally nobodies, trash, along American billionaires eat food prepared like this. What they do is they cook chestnut first. At first they cut through just like this. Not that I would come to this if I wasn't doing this stuff myself. You would not remind yourself of this bullshit. But once you start doing it yourself, because you realize there is mold and worms inside chestnut, and you have to clean that stuff out, or you're going to consume that, and if you have a problem with the lymph nodes, gland nodes, they will be affected. I really believe they are. So they would go and cut the chestnut. Just let me demonstrate to you. I'll take one. It was a total game, a total lunacy in respect to the chestnut. Because these people liked hiking. So you would go and you would, from the top, you would go and you would cut chestnut in half. Then you would get like this. Then you would see inside what it is, and you would clean preliminary everything inside, so it would be clean. Then the next thing you would do is you would cook. Once you would cook, you would neutralize that mold, fungi. That's when you would have, well, I don't even know how you say that, but the lining, you would remove everything, falls apart away. Then it's the next stage, and that requires actually for you to steam this, so you get humidity out. By exactly what you have seen, I should just now use this thing and wipe this thing, and basically cover one back. Donald Trump Jr., Tommy Pace guy, I don't know, $5 an hour, something like this, to prepare for him the stuff. So I'm gonna do this. The same, exactly the same stuff they were doing with, not exactly the same, no, but they would wash, rinse walnuts, and then they would go and they would roast one. That's roasting, not even steaming. Steam roast back, and then they would eat ones. This is how far this hysteria in respect to cancer came. And that's how this good for nothing trash that brags about having a good genes, talking about Donald Trump, eats at home. That's how these people eat. Yes, they were using me for experiment animal. They still are using me for experiment animal to evaluate how am I gonna do things, what have I learned from MKUltra, and for more, because I was told this shit is gonna be video recorded, so that it will be used for other people to see how to properly prepare the stuff and so on and so forth. So that's why this video. Norwegian King Harald of Norway loves chestnut, but he prepares one outside on a, he just roasts one. And comes to Slovenia every year. Not to this place here, but he's got friends in Celje region, not in Novo Mesto. He told me, I don't go there no more. He said, that's crazy. With Novo Mesto, that did not go according to him well. So you would go, you would remove the steam like this, so that you destroy, that you kill the fungi mold inside really, really well. Now, this is basically what I was brainwashed. It's how they do it. And interesting enough, my father doesn't drink anything I prepare, doesn't eat. But when I offer him today, he knew how I'm gonna prepare the chestnut. He jumped like a cat on it. That he would do it. That he would. Because this shit is a time-consuming procedure. This shit will kill you time-wise. Norwegian King is maybe even the biggest fan of the chestnut. So now you know what exactly I'm talking about. This thing is very real, in respect to cancer, and it was very, very much approved by these people. It was very much approved by these people for a variety of reasons. Money, and then a cancer, a spine. How are you gonna know? With a cancer, with a spine. That's like the issues that you cannot really cure, issues that are present everywhere, basically in nature. Cancer is present everywhere. Cancer equals to mold, fungi, and so that kind of stuff. Next time I'm gonna do the video on Pope Francis's favorite fruit. Also about cancer. Also knew, he knew everything about this cancer game. And so took me to Rome even, and demonstrate to me pomegranate apple. That's his favorite, pomegranate apple. Basically how I prepare one. And what they were trying to do to me, so I would not even eat that one. That's interesting. Well, so now you see this.